Oh yeah, hey, how's it going everybody? Yours truly, the Jerker Trey here from the good old Killer Instinct Squad. Today we're playing some more of that Pokemon Violet, so sit back, relax, enjoy the show. Let's do this. First off, happy Memorial Day to everybody. Second, forgive me if I seem a little bit relaxed. I popped a gummy, I'm about to be higher than the giraffe pussy. But I wanted to get some content out for the channel today. What we're going to be doing is taking on the Lurking Steel Titan. So, let me pull up our map. If I remember how to. I'm still rusty in the controls. Actually, I need to go in my bag anyway. Okay, I got 10 potions. I mean, 10 super potions, regular potions. I might need some of those. I think I need about 7. Let's check this. None of this is. Nah. Let's get out of this. I'm trying to remember how you open up the map. There we go. We're going to be looking for the Lurking Steel Titan. That's False Dragon Titan. Quaking Earth Titan. There it is. Ugh. Forgive me, it's hot as hell in here. Toxic Spikes. Is that a rare Pokemon? Yeah, I don't want that thing. We'll go for a little battle if we want. Okay. I'm gonna incinerate your ass. Didn't one hit a quarter of him. There we go. Took his ass out. Yeah, I can switch. Who's my next highest? No, I ain't ready to switch you. That Ember did nothing. Let's try incinerate. Okay, that's doing nothing. I'm gonna be here all day. Let's try a round. Barely anything again. Get one of them super potions out. Shit. I'm at the switch. Let's try that aerial ace, my favorite move. Which did jack shit. Try breaking swipe. Okay, I just got my ass whooped. Try Metal Claw. A Dreadnought. I'm gonna have to capture one of those. Get rid of Metal Claw. Get that Rock Blast. Motherfucker look too old to be a student. Uh-oh. Got the Pokemon evolving. No, I ain't gonna capture it just yet. I'll come back to it. I know I need to do this. How much further do I got? Not that farther. Kinda wanna save my super potions. Have another Poke Battle. Ida, or Atana. Atana wants to smoke, well, her ass gonna get it. She has two Pokemon, okay. Oh. I just got sucked dry. There, take that. Yeah, I want to try that new move I just did. I mean, unlocked. I just adjusted my spine. I felt so good. Let me guess, Arvin. Yep. I'll get that. Damn, motherfucker said Allah Akbar! Blew his ass up. Okay. Shit. The Pokemon I want are a little bit stronger than you. So we're gonna run. There's a reason why I'm not capturing Pokemon yet. I want certain ones. I already know what the ones I want. So I'm not trying to 100% this game. Just trying to beat it. Okay, there it is. The Lurking Steel Titan. Hold up. This is another trainer. Let's get some practice in. Cricket Tune. Okay. Let's do Incinerate. One hit the quarter, baby. Got that money. No, you don't. I actually have to go around. There we go. Gotta fight the giant Earth Dick. My character looks so gay. They both look gay as hell staring at each other like that. Okay. Shit. Take that. Where you think you going? Looks like he's going to heal up. Yep, he's healing up. Now here comes this guy. He's all healed up now. I got a sandstorm going. Take that, bitch. Oh, really? It's time. Okay. Take that. Took his ass down. Yes, sir. Level 30. Yeah, let's go do that. Forgive me, I got a serious cramp on my back. Ah. Had to crack the neck too. Alright. Oh, it does? Okay. Oh, yeah. That's not a good way to hold a sandwich to your face. Yes, I'll share. There we go. Jump higher. Man, my boy ate his sandwich, and he's still feeling like shit. We got two more titans to take down. Uh-oh. Yeah, I can jump higher if I hold the B button. This is the Trigger Trey here from the good old Killer Instinct Squad. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Thanks for watching. Be sure to thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and we'll be seeing you in the future on some more epic gaming adventures. Peace.